human form. I don't think that would be too far-fetched.
Really? All right! In that case...
No, I believe it would require extremely advanced alchemic techniques. I doubt you could perform that as you are now.
Slightest idea what I need to do.
I'm thankful that you're thinking about me, but its feasibility seems low.
I thought it was a good idea.
Which request? Thank you. Well, I'll...
Tess! Oh, Sophie! What is it? I wanted to ask about these vouchers. So you've started getting those vouchers too. Yes, I received it from Meister Horst. I see. Looks like it's my turn now. If you gather enough vouchers, you can trade them for various items that I'm managing. Better items require more vouchers. Work hard to get lots of them, okay?
Okay.
got new stuff in stock. What will...
All right, where to?
Ah, shouldn't be too bad.
Done already? That was underwhelming.
Yes?
Hello, Sophie. I just happened to have some business nearby, so I figured I'd drop by for a chat.
Sophie, are you home? We've come for a visit.
Hey, Oscar. You need to knock before you barge into people's houses.
Monica! Oscar! Why are you both here?
No particular reason, but Oscar said... Oh, hello, Sir Giulio.
Hello, Monica. Oscar, you seem to be doing well today.
The Atelier's quite lively now.
Yeah. Oh, right. This is the perfect chance to talk to you all about something.
About what?
It's about Plakta. She just recently remembered an amazing memory.
Hmm. What kind of memory?
You're going to be shocked. It turns out...
Galacta used to be human!
What?
Is that true? Galacta wasn't always a book?
It's seriously possible for a human to turn into a book?
Even something like that is possible.
I figured this was important, so I thought I'd tell you all. That means everyone needs to treat Galacta properly, like a human being.
I think I've been doing that from the start.
Yes. I always considered Galacta like a friend, and treated her as such.
Yeah, same here. It doesn't matter if she's a person or a book. Galacta is Galacta.
Now that you mention it, you're right. Isn't that great, Galacta?
Yes, I was concerned about how they would react.
Anyway, since everyone's here, we should have tea and snacks. Do you have time?
Is it really okay for me to be here as well?
No problems at all here. I was waiting for this.
That's actually what Oscar came here for.
I'll go get everything ready. Just wait a little while.
Been a while since I talked that much.
It seemed like everyone had more questions than usual. They might have said things like that before, but it seems like the fact that you used to be human was a big deal.
That may be so, although I feel sorry that I couldn't answer most of their questions.
Yeah, I hope all your memories come back soon.
Yes, I hope so too.
I'll do my best to make that happen.
I'll see you.
Okay, what material should I use? Is this really a poke then? Let's start! I think something good will happen. Yeah, this is good! Alright! Alright! This is going great! Okay, it's time to sit back and level up! Should I choose? Where should I go?
What could...
Where are we going next?
Let's end this quickly.
Hey!
Here I go!
There!
Ouch!
I'll continue.
I'll go!
Done already? That was underwhelming. What's our destination? Look.
Hey, Plakta. Can I ask you a question?
What is it?
You used to be an alchemist, right? I don't really understand this, but what exactly is alchemy?
Let's see. There are actually several types of alchemy, so it's difficult to generalize. The alchemy you use, and that which I used in the past, is a technique to fulfill the wishes of materials.
The wishes of materials?
Yes. This technique listens to the material's desires, and then turns those materials into what they wish to be. That's the alchemy we use.
Huh?
For example, let's say there's a plant that wishes to heal people. Alchemists must first realize that wish. Then, borrowing some power from nature, we give that power to the plant. In that way, we help the plant turn into medicine with the power of healing. In other words, alchemists are simply helping to fulfill the wishes of the materials. Sophie, you've been very quiet. Did you understand all of that?
I'm sorry, Plakta. I was listening to all of it, but I didn't understand it all.
That's okay. To tell the truth, you're actually subconsciously doing exactly what I explained.
Really? But I've never heard the wishes of materials or anything!
I'm sure that's the case. It's not something that you can hear with your ears. Although, it seems some extremely skilled alchemists are able to hear the wishes of materials directly. Regardless, while alchemy does require some concrete theories to function, one's senses are particularly important. You must cherish and hone your senses to the point where you believe you can hear them.
Okay, I got it. Thank you, Plakta. Okay, what should I make? What material should I use? Is this real poke then? Let's start! This is great! I think something good will happen. Yeah, this is going great! All right, I'll finish it now.
Good!
Now, what traits to transfer is... Okay, it's finished!
All right, where to?
What could...
Let's end this quickly.
Wide open!
Duh!
Done already? That was underwhelming. Don't let your guard down. We'll get through this.
Hey! Ha! This is a chance! Leave it to me!
Duh!
Gotcha!
Wide open! Here I go! There!
Duh!
Is everyone uninjured? We are victor.
Where are we going next?
We just...
This is a chance!
Here I go!
I'll go!
Leave it to me! They hardly put up a fight!
What's our destination?
Thank you.
Well, thank you. Thank you.
What's our destination?
Let's end this quickly.
Please, Hinge!
I'll go.
Leave it to me. Ow!
Please, Hinge!
Is everyone uninjured? We are victorious. What's our destination?
Whoa!
Shouldn't be too bad.
Wide open!
Done already? That was underwhelming.
I can
Ivy.
Where are we going next?
Look!
Maintaining the offense.
They hardly put up a fight.
Don't let your guard down. We'll get through this.
Please hit!
Ouch!
Here I go!
This is a chance! Easy win.
All right, where to?
What?
Welcome. Well,
is that really okay? I think you should eat more vegetables.
Well, I actually think meat would be better for that.
What are you two talking about?
Oh, Sophie, listen to this. Sir Julio was telling me that I'm too fat.
Yeah, he's right.
What are you talking about? I've lost a lot of weight since we first met Sir Julio. Can't you tell just by looking?
Wait, you have? I didn't notice at all.
What?
See, that's why I told you. You need to lose weight, Oscar. Let's see. Maybe you should get a little more exercise.
Even if you're right, you're way too skinny. You're gonna get seriously injured if you keep swinging around that huge sword with such a thin body.
I don't know about that. Sophie, what do you think?
Huh? Me? I don't think there's any problems as you are now. You've trained a lot after all.
That's the duty of a knight.
Huh? You really think so?
Oscar, were you hoping that Sir Julio would get fat so we wouldn't think you need to lose weight? I knew it. Oscar, you need to lose weight regardless of Sir Julio. It's for your own good.
I know.
It's pretty. What?
What's our destination?
All right, where to?
Welcome. Which re- You and- Thank you. Welcome. What rumor do you wish to hear? Is that- Thank you. Is that rumor- Thank you very-
Materials to use. Is this good? Okay, let's start. This material is right here. Ah, so that's what happens. This isn't bad. Yeah, this looks good. Yeah, this looks good. Yeah, after finishing it, what frame should I transfer? It's all right! It's level up! Okay, what material should I use? Choose. Will this go well? Okay, I'll try it. I feel like something great will happen. Going great!
What's our destination?
Where should I go?
What? Is this a thing? What? Is this? Is thank?
Okay, what should I make? What material should I use? Okay then, let's start! Alright! This is going well! Alright! This is going well! Yeah, this is going great! Alright! This is... I think something good will happen! Should I choose? Which material should I choose?
All right, where to? All right, where to?
Okay, what material should I use?